Artificial intelligence, AI, is a rapidly developing technology that has the potential to revolutionize many aspects of our lives. From improving healthcare and transportation to enhancing education and entertainment, AI promises to unlock new opportunities and solve many of our most pressing problems. However, with this immense potential come significant ethical concerns that must be addressed. As AI becomes more advanced and pervasive, we must consider its impact on society and the ethical implications of its development and deployment. Here are the 20 ethical concerns surrounding AI. 1. Bias. AI systems can perpetuate or amplify existing biases, leading to discrimination against individuals or groups. For example, facial recognition systems are less accurate for people with darker skin tones, leading to false positive identifications and potential harm. 2. Privacy. AI systems can collect and analyze large amounts of data, including personal information, which raises privacy concerns. For example, smart home devices can record conversations and activities, potentially violating privacy. 3. Autonomy. As AI systems become more advanced, they may be capable of making decisions and taking actions without human intervention. This raises questions about who is responsible for the outcomes of these decisions and whether humans can or should retain control. 4. Safety. AI systems, such as self-driving cars or medical diagnosis systems, can have significant real-world impacts. Safety concerns arise when these systems make mistakes or malfunction, potentially causing harm. 5. Transparency. AI systems can be opaque, making understanding how they arrive at their decisions or predictions difficult. This lack of transparency can be a barrier to accountability. It can make it challenging to identify and correct errors or biases. 6. Accountability. As AI systems become more autonomous, it can be challenging to determine who is responsible when something goes wrong. For example, if a self-driving car causes an accident, is the manufacturer, the developer of the AI system, or the vehicle owner responsible? 7. Job displacement. AI systems have the potential to automate many jobs, potentially leading to job loss and economic disruption. This raises questions about supporting individuals and communities affected by these changes. 8. Inequality. The benefits and risks of AI may not be distributed equally across society. For example, wealthier individuals or countries may have greater access to AI technologies, while marginalized groups may be left behind. 9. Weaponization. AI systems, such as autonomous weapons systems, can be used for military purposes, raising concerns about the potential for harm and the difficulty of controlling these systems. 10. Sustainability. The development and use of AI systems can have environmental impacts, such as the energy consumption required for training and running large-scale models. 11. Deepfakes. AI can be used to create authentic videos or audio recordings that manipulate and deceive people, which raises concerns about the potential for misinformation, political manipulation, and the erosion of trust in media. 12. Addiction. AI can create highly engaging and addictive applications, such as social media, video games, and gambling platforms. This raises concerns about the potential harm to individuals and society, particularly for vulnerable populations such as children and those with pre-existing addiction issues. 13. Ownership of AI-generated content. As AI systems generate more creative works, such as art, music, or literature, questions arise about who owns the rights to these works and whether the individuals or organizations that create the AI systems should receive credit or compensation for the content they produce. 14. Equity and access to AI. As AI becomes more ubiquitous, questions arise about ensuring that individuals and communities have equitable access to the benefits and opportunities offered by these technologies. This includes concerns about the digital divide and the potential for AI to exacerbate existing inequalities. 15. Psychological well-being. AI can affect people's psychological well-being in many ways, such as through social isolation, loss of privacy, and the psychological effects of using virtual or augmented reality. This raises concerns about the potential long-term impacts of AI on mental health and well-being. 16. Manipulation. AI can be used to manipulate people's thoughts and emotions, for example, through targeted advertising or deepfake videos. This raises concerns about the potential for individuals or organizations to use AI to exert undue influence or control over others. 17. Cultural impact. As AI systems are developed and deployed in different parts of the world, there are concerns about their effects on culture and diversity. For example, if AI algorithms are trained on data from a particular culture, they may not be as effective or appropriate in other cultural contexts, leading to cultural homogenization or erasure. 18. Digital immortality. As AI systems become more advanced, there is the potential for them to create digital replicas of people that can live on after their death. This raises questions about the ethics of creating digital immortality and the potential impact on mourning, grief, and how we remember loved ones. 19. Governance. As AI becomes more ubiquitous and impactful, there is a need for effective governance frameworks to ensure that it is developed and used in ethical and responsible ways. This includes questions about who should be accountable for regulating AI and how governance structures can be designed to be responsive and adaptive to new developments. 20. Human dignity. As AI systems become more capable, there is a risk that they may be used to replace or undermine the human agency and dignity. This raises concerns about the loss of human meaning and purpose in a world increasingly dominated by machines. It also raises questions about the value and worth of human life in a world where AI systems may be considered superior to human beings. Despite the many ethical concerns surrounding AI, there are reasons for optimism about the future of this technology. By addressing these concerns and ensuring that AI is developed and used responsibly, we can unlock its full potential to benefit society. This includes opportunities to improve healthcare outcomes, increase access to education and job opportunities, and tackle the world's most pressing challenges, such as climate change and poverty. With careful consideration and responsible development, AI can be a powerful tool for positive change, making our world a better place for all.